If you want to be positive that you're going to have a male child, you have to make love standing up.
Oh, really?
Yeah. You want to know the reason why?
No.
I'll tell you the reason. The reason being that the sperm carrying the male sex factor is stronger at first than the sperm carrying the female sex factor.
The only factor I know about is when you hold a baby up and there's a factor hanging down, it's a boy. If there isn't, it's a girl.
Cute.
And there you have it.
The male sperm swims.
Two genders, two sexes, male, female, the end.
They didn't